Zvulun Dub System is an Israeli reggae band formed by brothers Asaf and Ilan Smilan in 2006. The full band now include 8 members. Their style relies on a wide range of influences, such as Ethiopian jazz from the 70s, American soul, funk, and jazz, alongside Israeli and Arab tunes. Very happy to welcome the band's lead singer, Gil Yalo, and one of the band's co-founders, Asaf Smilan, to our studio. Hi, thanks for coming.
Hey. Thanks
for having me. So, you sing in English, Hebrew, Amharic. You're from Ethiopia originally. You have a guitarist from Italy. Many different influences, many different voices. How do you mix it all together?
Actually, we just like music. Now, music is like international language that mm-hmm. connects all the people from all different cultures. So we come and play the music, and we take like Ethiopian songs and mix them with reggae music, mm-hmm. and we're trying to create something new and special, and I think we're doing it pretty well.
we'll judge that a little later. Gil, your story is pretty special. You were born in Ethiopia, and you went through quite a long journey to get here. Does that find, if you can tell us a little bit about that, and how that translates into the music to me?
I came when I was 4 years old, and we went by foot like a month and a half from Ethiopia to Sudan, and all the way I was on my father's shoulders, and I was singing all the way. So all the people told him that in the future, when we get to Zion, to Israel, I'm going to be a singer. So it's like a prophet that came true. So this is a really, really strong connection between my music and the way from Ethiopia to Israel.
Right.
And right now we're making like the till now I sang in English till the last 2 years. Mm-hmm. And finally I come to realize that I really like to make some Ethiopian music and Ethiopian songs. So it's all connected together, my roots and my music.
I see. And you mentioned Zion as one of the nicknames for Israel, for Jerusalem. Now, this happens a lot in reggae. There is this connection between reggae and Israel. Why is that?
Okay, so the connection between Israel, Ethiopia, and Jamaica mm-hmm. come to realize by the symbol of the lion, because the lion is the symbol of the kings of Judah, mm-hmm. it's the symbol of the Ethiopian emperors, because they see themselves as a child from the Queen of Sheba and King Solomon.
Right.
So they took the lion for themselves. And the Rastafarians from Jamaica also seen the lion as a symbol of their culture.
Mm-hmm.
So we take the lion and take the music. We take the reggae from Jamaica.
Right.
We take the music from Ethiopia. And we make it here in Israel, in Zion.
It all fits together.
Everything is fits together.
Perfect. Now, this week is Bob Marley's 69, would have been Bob Marley's 69th birthday. And there's a show that you're going to perform at, Gil?
Yeah, I'm going to perform at Barbie Tel Aviv. It's the main event of Bob Marley every year. Like
mm-hmm.
it happens already 6 years. And I'm performing with a lot of very, very good singers from Israel, not only reggae singers, singers from the rock and the hip-hop, and we're trying to make like Bob Marley's version, and that's it.
Asaf, what's next for Zvulun Dub System?
Okay, so right now we're just finishing to making our next album. Going to be called Anbesa Dub. Mm-hmm. Anbesa is lion in Amharic and Tigrinya. It's language from Ethiopia.
Okay.
And the concept of this album is to mix between reggae music and Ethiopian music. This album going to be released very soon. And then we have like tours in Africa, in Ethiopia, and some other countries in Africa. And then we're going to the United States for the Sierra Nevada World Music Festival. So we have like a very busy and interesting summer
cool.
in front of us.
It's going to be fun.
Yeah, lots of things going to happen. So if you want to just follow up, you can...
Wherever in the world you are, you'll get there.
Yeah, and we have like Facebook and website, so
great.
Feel free
and,
to come.
Great, and you're gonna sing something for us today?
Yes, of course.
What are you gonna sing?
A song of Bob Marley, the great Bob Marley. And the song is Sun is Shining. And it's very suitable for Tel Aviv, you know, because here, also
even
in the winter,
in February,
the sun is shining and the weather is sweet.
All right, so Zvulun Dub System. Let's check it out. Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Happy birthday, Bob Marley.